regardless, they don't typically have you move down and fill the hole unless
sometimes
they ask you to.
The judge will stand right here, and then she'll say, okay, you come forward, and you got to go over and come straight at the judge with your animal.
Yeah.
So how would you do that from there?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and you'd stop at the turn, and then set yourself up.
You should have animals going right there.
Straight.
How would Tracy do that before she's standing?
She'd have to go down and come around like along the backside.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, so sometimes, like, you can go back and thank you.
Right hosh turn, right hosh turn. Push
anytime
in two,
you're doing.
Push in, push in, push in.
Yeah, anytime you're doing more than,
yeah.
Anytime you have to reverse direction or turn completely around.
Sometimes she has to actually do a canter,
so,
a canter too.
Yeah, sometimes, let's say.
Change of pace.
Yeah. So she'll say something like, go to that cone, the dog, and I want your animal to touch its nose to the fence, and then trot towards me, and then set up. So, Ava? Ava. Okay, go to the bowl, and then have your animal trot towards me.
Stand.
All the way to the bowl.
Then stop before you go to a change of pace.
You always stop before you do the
and look at the judge. Now run. There you go. Good.
Make sure you give yourself enough stopping time. But these are little guys, so they'll stop.
Yeah.
Okay. Very nice.
Nice. Then right on charge to get out of it.
Yeah. So sometimes they'll have you do that, and then they'll
go all the way back. All the way back.
You got it. Now, here's the thing. You walked away without making sure your animal was going in a straight line. So come back here.
She's going to be looking at the back side of your animal as you walk away.
Okay, there you go. Turn around, and before you walk, check. Okay, he's in a straight line. Now you walk, and you keep checking
straight
to make sure he's in a straight line.
Yep.
Very good. And you can